Pisces.
Oh, you're so sweet at times. But then at times one doesn't ever know what you're going to do. Because you don't. But you're creative. You're artists. You're readers. You're writers. You just do so many creative things. Now you are sensitive. So you have this not good enough syndrome. And you have to work on that. Stands in your way. Self-doubt. Not good enough. Expectations. Stop. Not good for you.